While I was walking down the beach one bright and sunny day, I saw a great big wooden box floating in the bay. I pulled it in and opened it up, much to my surprise. Oh, I discovered that right before my eyes. Oh, I discovered that right before my eyes. I picked it up and ran to town as happy as the king. I took it to a guy who knew would buy most anything. But this is when he hollered me as I walk in his shop.
Oh, get out of here then, before I call the cop.
Oh, get out of here then, before I call the cop. I turned around and got right out of running for my life. And then I took it home with me to give it to my wife. But this is when she hollered at me as I walk in the door.
Oh, get out of here with that, and don't come back no more.
I wander all around the town until I chance to meet friend of town police when he was walking on his feet. He wasn't scared of anything, he was a big brave man. And when I'm showing that, he turned around and ran. Oh, when I'm showing that, he turned around and ran. I wandered on for many years with my box in hand. I tried to give it away to anyone in the land. They open the lid and take a look, and this is when they say,
get out of here with that, and take it far away.
Oh, get out of here with that, and take it far away. The moral of the story is, if you're out on the beach and you should see a great big box as it's within your reach, don't ever stop and open it up. It's my advice to you, cause you'll never get rid of it, no matter what you do. Oh, you'll never get rid of it, no matter what you do. Oh, you'll never get rid of it, no matter what.